wondering what's going on here? I can help.
Sorry, just doing my job.
The Neverwinter Guard requires assistance. May Tempest give you strength. Good luck out there. The Many Arrows Orcs are known for their savagery and sadistic cruelty. We've had reports of Orcs torturing our soldiers around Joaquin Way on the rise south of the Fallen Tower Tavern. Thin out their numbers and return here. We must send a clear message to the Orcs. Some of our Neverwinter Guard patrols have gone missing while exploring Joaquin Way. We fear they've been captured or killed by the Many Arrows Orcs. If there are any soldiers left alive, they must be rescued before the Orc torturers get a hold of them.
Do you need assistance?
You might not know me, but I sent a letter by way of introduction. In any case, I'm glad you're here. You see, I'm looking for an arcane caster to collaborate with on a research project. Specifically, the alterations in magic caused by the spell play. This district once housed Neverwinter's Guild of Magicians. I'm not quite sure where to start, however. As you can see, there's something of an orc problem. The top of the Fallen Tower appears to have a great deal of residual energy pouring out, but the damned orcs have blocked the path up there.
My mistress sent me out here to gather up her lost specimens, but I've just discovered I have a terrible fear of getting killed by orcs. I think I'm safe here, but I dare not go out there. I don't suppose you'd gather the specimens for me and take them to Riftal Farsight. She found these fiery bugs on the slopes of Mount Hotenau. She calls them her elemental weevils. I'm sure she'll reward you for returning them. Careful picking them up, though. They are hot.
Thank you. Let us look through. Thank you. throat! Cut you! You have collected all you need to complete a campaign task.
Thank you. Safe, does it? I heard this wizard's tower exploded spectacularly during the spell plague. The locals around here seem pretty used to the thing, but the blue fire still gives me the willies. I accidentally fell down this hole once, thought I was gonna die. I didn't know. I landed on a pile of dust and bones and stood face to face with an old archmage's ghostly form. Just about messed me pants. The old ghost was pretty kind though. As a matter of fact, he helped me get back out. If you're looking to talk to the old ghost, you'll have to jump.
The Neverwinter Guard requires assistance.
Who approaches the Archmage Rigvum? Is it time for me to pass into the fuel plane? To allow. A visitor, you wish to know about the spell plague. I could share my experience, but I do believe it would drive you mad. The magic I knew and the magic you now wield are very different. With the collapse of the weave, many who knew the old ways were driven mad. If you merely wish to observe the old methods, there may be a way. Fragments of the weave remain in some places. I will show you a cantrip of the old ways, a simple spell we called Ghost Sound. I will mark on your map the places where you may still work its magic to some effect. Old spellbooks and other arcane relics may yet contain secrets of the past as well. And I did long ago, down into the depths of the tower. We screamed and died as the spell plague ripped our guild tower apart, leaving only shadows of our former selves. But it is not your time to die yet. I will help you leave this place. Very well, mortal. I will save you from suffering the same fate as me.
Patrons today. Hey, got a minute? I've got orders to fill and my servers disappeared on me. The tavern's packed today and I don't have time to be running around bringing people drinks. If you can deliver these beers for me, I'll make it worth your while. What'll you have? Thanks for the help. No one gave you any trouble, right? Sometimes things get a little rough around here, but the ones bringing the drinks are usually safe. Thank you.
treasure.
May Tempest give you strength. Excellent work. The orcs will likely return to their evil ways, but we've thinned their numbers at least.
Good luck out there.
Well done. You saved those guards from a fate worse than death. Before we secured the road between the Fallen Tower Tavern and the Neverwinter Guard Post, the journey was treacherous. We tried sending dispatches through Peddler's Path by courier, but they never arrived. We fear the couriers are dead. The information they carried is still valuable. Recover a lost dispatch from a courier bag around Peddler's Path and bring it to Captain Janros at the Neverwinter Guard Post.
Oh, hello. Do you need assistance?
You found the ghost of Archmage Rickfin? And he taught you a spell over 200 years old? We must study the effects of this lost magic. Rickfin mentioned parts of the old weave which allowed this spell to work, did he? I happen to be in possession of an old map of arcane power concentrations in the area. My theory is that the most concentrated spots would remain stable enough to allow you to cast Ghost Sound. Here, I'll mark the locations on your map. While you're rummaging about out there, keep an eye out for any old tomes. Who knows what other spells we might find.
Slaughter for crows. Yeah.
brutes!
Services rendered.
You looking for work? adventurer.
Demands blood.
Thank you.
fuckers! Help you down!
A moment of your time. Thank you.
Son of a gross!
They might be of no use to you yet, but just wait until I've annotated them. I'll be in touch, partner.
Watch your back. The enemy is everywhere.
Well done. Those dispatches contained important information. It's a good thing the Orcs were more concerned with waylaying our people for treasure than they were with these papers.
Carry on.
According to the dispatch you recovered from the dead courier, the Orcs are not the only problems we have around here. There are reports of a holdout Nasha rebel cell, led by a half-orc called Kar Nevrim, operating in the sewers underneath Merchant Square. Nevrim, suspected of shady dealings with the Many Arrows tribe, undermining the safety of the city. We need you to head into the Merchant Square sewers and defeat this upstart before he becomes another Karzal.
Are you, friend? Oh, thank you for returning my elemental weevils. They were extremely difficult to procure, even more so now that Hope knows a volcanic ruin. And don't worry about Jared. She needs to learn to get herself out of difficult situations, and there's no teacher like experience.
Ready to die a heroic death. May Uthgar grant you strength.
Thank you.
Watch your back. The enemy is everywhere.
Fine work.
Car levering was a nasty piece of work.
Carry on.
Many Arrows Orcs have vicious warband leaders.
Whip them up into a frenzy to attack our people.
If we take out these Orc Taskmasters, we can decrease the Orc attacks in the area.
The Many Arrows Orcs have been aggressively encroaching on the area. They've gone so far as to plunder crates from some of our supply lines. If the Neverwinter Guard is to protect the city, we need to get those supplies back.
got you!
True.
These orcs think they are strong!
The orcs are still dangerous without their taskmasters, but we weaken them for the time being. Thank you. Those supplies will prove invaluable in our conflicts with the orcs. Kartok Paingiver is one of the orc warband leaders responsible for the takeover of Merchant Square. His soldiers have taken over the old Merchant Guild Hall. We need you to go in and take him down.
Slay many an orc today.
Watch your back. The enemy is everywhere. Well done. Defeating Carter will be a huge setback to the Orc advance. Carry on.
You've proven invaluable in our struggle against the Orcish threat. Now it's time to take the fight to the heart of the enemy. Follow the path east and meet with Private Quickfoot. Then meet with Scout Galen. They'll brief you on the next tasks.
We will slay many orcs today!
Keep your weapon handy. These orcs are treacherous.
You need to meet with Scout Galen? She's on the other side of the castle wall, deep in Orcish territory. Right now, the only way in there is through the front gate.
Don't worry. Orcs are always ready for a fight. But if you're careful, you should be able to make your way through without too much resistance.
Past the gate, there's a hidden path on your left that leads to a burned-out house. That's where you'll find Scout Galen and her crew. Good luck. Was that all?
I'm running behind schedule.
Thank you.
don't give away our position. You must be the adventurer Captain Janros was talking about. Hope you're ready to fight more orcs. The Many Arrows Orcs are aggressively taking over this area of the city. In order to combat this threat, we need to find out more of what they're planning. Head over to the main Many Arrows camp south of the Cloak Tower and gather whatever battle plans you can find. Once you've found enough battle plans, it should give you a good idea about whom to target next. The Eye of Groomsh Warders are powerful shamans who maintain a mystical ward sealing the Cloak Tower. If we defeat a number of them, it should weaken the ward enough for you to get through. From what I've seen, the warders usually congregate around their flaming shrines to Groomsh.
We're willing to pay for services rendered.
Excellent work. Without those three war leaders, Vancey will have a hard time pushing her offensive into the rest of Neverwinter. Well done. The wards protecting the entrance to the Cloak Tower have weakened. You should be able to get through now. The battle plans you found around the Many Arrows camp indicate many of the attacks are being coordinated by three warband leaders. You need to enter the Orc barracks and eliminate Lurk Bloodspear, Drogue through Elf Eater, and Kragmar Deepscar. The Orc barracks are on the far side of the Many Arrows camp. Luckily, I scouted out an old secret passage nearby, which you can take if you don't want to fight through the Orcs to get to their stronghold.
by now!
Thank you.
don't give away our position. Fine work. Defeating those warband leaders will hamper the Orc advance considerably. We've received word from Protector's Enclave. Sergeant Knox has once again requested your aid. Return to Protector's Enclave and talk to Knox at the Hall of Justice. You've dealt some deadly blows to the Many Arrows tribe. With the warband leaders and the Groomsh warders defeated, only one obstacle remains. The Orc commander, Vancey Bloodscar. Vancey is a vicious orc who pairs a powerful spell scar that grants her strange abilities. Gather your companions. You'll need help defeating the Orc commander.